Welcome back to Wonder Trolling. Today, we are going, since it's near February, we're going to be trading Luvdiscs. And a Magikarp. I don't think anyone's going to be appreciating these unless they have a big heart. Or optimistic. Or both. Yeah, I'm wondering what I'm going to get for this. There we go. Sending sweetheart to Japanese person. A stuffle. See if I can get something better for this stuffle. Goodbye, Stuffle. A Spinarak. I have its evolved form, so why would I want it? On the bright side, it filled a page of my Pokédex without me having to catch it, so there's that. I wouldn't be surprised if I found Zubat in this one trade too. Oh, well, that's nice. I'm not surprised you sent Grimer on over. It's not even well trained. We better give it away before it decides to do its duty in the house. Of course, if it was a regular grimer, I would have been more than happy to have kept it. Unbelievable, that's what you're going to be saying when you retrieve this grimer. Oh, nice. Okay, I'll take that. Now we're going to be trading one Luvdisc number two. We're going to have to deal with that girl's name for a boy Luvdisc. Know how you're going to be reacting when you retrieve the Luvdisc. Slowpoke. Good morning. Doesn't even have a King's Rock either. Not what you're going to be saying. Flutchinder. I think I have a Flutchinder of my own.